Oh my God! You are going to go to work and you come back here and you're on the backside. Anyway.
Hello. I need your help.
Hiya.
Hi.
You all right? Do you want to come in?
Yeah.
Come in.
Thanks for this. I'll only stay a couple of days.
It's all right. Do you want me to take your stuff?
Oh, no, this is all that I've got it.
Okay, no worries. Come in. So, what's been going on?
Yeah.
Hey. How are you?
Yeah, I'm alright, yeah.
So, are you still needing to stay for a while, or has anything kind of changed?
I mean, like, I can get going, like, today or, like, tomorrow.
If you haven't got anywhere else, like, you can stay with...
No, it's fine, like, honestly, like...
Or, like, you can stay longer if you need to, always know that, yeah? But it's just, it's getting a bit tough with three of us here. Cost of living and...
Yeah, yeah, of course.
And that's, but you've got somewhere else to go?
Yeah, yeah, of course I do. Like,
yeah?
Just give us a bit. I'll be out of your hair.
Yeah? We're always here for you, okay?
Yeah, don't worry about it, it's fine.
Throw me in the landfill. Don't think about the consequences. Throw me in the dirt. Don't think about the choices that you make.